Hey, this is Luke from the Wavve team, and today I'm going to show you how to share podcast clips to Instagram simply by creating an audio animation. As you know, audio content is not that easy to share on Instagram, not to mention the fact that you can't actually share link posts to your podcast episodes like you can on other platforms. But what you can do is create an engaging video that features sound bites from your podcast. And with Instagram being a very visual platform, it also can help to add some elements like animations to help you stand out and grab people's attention. So to create these animated videos quickly and easily, we're going to use a free tool called Wavve. It will allow you to share your podcasts on Instagram stories, your Instagram profile feed, and even IGTV. Let me show you how it works. To start, let's visit wavve.co and sign up for an account. And first, we're going to create a design. Now, designs are basically templates that you can reuse again and again, and it will really save you a lot of time, especially if you have a design that's consistent from episode to episode. Let's click here. Next, we're going to select our dimensions. So square is going to be great for most cases on Instagram for the Instagram feed, but you can also select vertical for IGTV or for Instagram stories. For now, I'm going to select square. Next, we want to go ahead and add our background image. Now, of course, you can use your podcast artwork for this if you'd like to, or you can create a specific design for each individual episode. So let me upload mine right here. To make this video even more engaging, let's add some animations. We can actually add a waveform animation that will line up with the audio of your clip when we add that later. Let's see some of the ones we have to work with here. Some pretty cool ones. I think I'm gonna go with this one. And of course, you can resize it as you need to and customize the color. Adding animations like this is really going to help your video to stand out as you're marketing your podcast on Instagram. Now let's select another animation type, this progress animation. And one more thing that we can add that's actually really great for Instagram is some captions. Now, you know, a lot of people when they're scrolling through Instagram, they don't always have their sound on. And so adding captions just allows them to still enjoy your podcast content even with the sound off. Now keep in mind that this is just a preview of the captions. We're actually going to go and add those captions in a step later. And once you're satisfied with all of your customizations, go ahead and click save. Success, and now it'll let you preview it right here. With our design done, now the next thing is to add our audio file. Let's upload that here. There it is, and of course you can trim it as you need to. Once you've fine-tuned that enough, go ahead and click Generate Video. Okay, our video is finished rendering, and so now we can preview it.
Hey, this is Baird from the Wavve team, and I'm going to show you how to turn audio clips from your podcast into Instagram.
And now, even though we've selected the style for our captions, you'll notice that they're not here at the bottom. So let's go ahead and click Add Captions, and that will start to create the transcript and add them automatically for you. All right, it looks like our transcript has been generated, so let's go ahead and preview this.
Hey, this is Baird from the Wavve team, and I'm going to show you how to turn audio clips from your podcast into Instagram videos, complete with images.
Awesome. And last step is to actually create this video. Now we can download our video and transfer our file from our computer to our phone. That way we can post it manually to Instagram. Or feel free and use a tool like Buffer, which will allow you to schedule and even auto-post this video to your Instagram profile. You're now able to market your podcast on Instagram and share your message with your audience. If you haven't yet, go to wavve.co to sign up for a free account and try it out for yourself. There's a link for that in the description below. When you post your animated podcast videos, be sure and tag us at GetWavve and use the hashtag Wavve so that we can reshare your content. I hope you found this helpful. Until next time, keep creating.